A little nervous, not scared or worried, but I'm sure it'll be a very emotional day. A lot of happy tears. Yeah, we might as well just cry now.
I know.
This is the last tangible part of Matthew that they have. You know, this is it. So this is going to be a big day. It's going to be a big day. Yes.
This is the most important thing. Yes. Go ahead. I know it is. There we go. It's probably going to be going a million miles an hour.
It's amazing.
Isn't it? I know. Who? Anybody? Yes, come on. Come here, sweet girl.
Been waiting
come
forever.
Here. Waiting forever? It's just right here. It's just right here. Do you hear? Do you hear it?
It's okay, huh?
It's okay. It's so strong.
Today is about a lot of listening to them. They've got some incredible things they're going to want to share about Matthew. Stories and pictures and funny things and sad things. And so it's our day to kind of listen.
Married that day.
Oh my.
Four or five, you know.
There's a big planner there. He had big plans, didn't he?
All the ladies. Yes.
It took us a while when we knew Lucy had his heart, but it took 11 years before we could actually make the trip, you know, to decide, I want to do this, you know. So I reached out to her sister and she helped me make arrangements so we could meet her. It was good to hear the heart. I was so nervous about it, but I'm glad. He was a people person, I guess, you know, and him and I took volunteer fire training together and became firefighters, so. Matthew's a very loving, caring boy. He'd get the shirt off his back. He loved people.